Hey guys, David here with Nintendo 3DS News. It's been a pretty quiet start to the year. Even over the past week or so, there hasn't really been much news. But even so, I'm just going to run through a few of the bigger stories and, you know, hopefully the news picks up soon enough. So first up, the 3DS at the moment is selling better than the Game Boy Advance did in Japan. So at this point in time, after 154 weeks, the Game Boy Advance had sold 11.6 million units, and this is compared to the 3DS, which along that same time frame has sold 15 million units. That said, the 3DS is still tracking fairly far behind the DS, because at this point, after 154 weeks on the market, the DS had sold 20 million units. So it has a fair lead, and I'm not exactly confident Nintendo will ever close that gap. But with some fairly large games on the horizon like Smash Brothers, you know, anything could happen. Potentially. From there, we have the rumor of a Yoshi's New Island 3DS XL bundle. You might have seen this image floating around, but to be clear, this is a mock-up, this is not the actual bundle. But apparently, according to sources that like IGN has contact with, the bundle itself is real. We just don't know what it looks like. So something should be on its way, just don't have any precise expectations for it. And as previously confirmed, Yoshi's New Island is coming out in North America and Europe on March 14th, so not much too more of a wait. And easily the biggest story of the week is the fact that Sonic Boom is coming to the 3DS and the Wii U. As you're probably aware, this is the new Sonic game. The characters have been slightly redesigned, the gameplay sounds pretty interesting, and we have a trailer you can check out. There'll be four main characters to play, each with their own special abilities, a local co-op mode, and a bunch of other four-player multiplayer modes you can also play. But once again, just locally. And the 3DS and the Wii U versions of the game will actually be different, featuring different level designs and different story elements. So at least on paper, it sounds like it could be a solid addition to the Sonic franchise. I'm still one of those people that look back at like the days of Sonic 2 and I kind of, you know, really love those games. Haven't really ever cared for the 3D ones, but I'm always willing to, you know, hope for the best, basically. I won't rush out to buy it on day one, but if people say it's really, really good, I will be all over it. And then last up, we have a trailer for Disney Magical World. This is not something I'm interested in really at all, but if you're a fan of Disney, that is coming out on the 11th of April. You can check out the trailer from the link in the description below, and it's just yet another thing you might want to play on your 3DS. That brings us to the end of the 3DS news for the time being, though. Check out the blog for some other stuff. Like I said, hopefully things pick up soonish, but for the moment, I will talk to you later.